And we're back. Hey, look, exactly where we left off. Hi, guys. Welcome to Respawning. My name is Stuart, or codename Big Bear. Yeah, call me whatever you like. Doesn't really matter. Just don't be mean, I guess. We are currently looking for Tor and Odin, and we need the card.
That area is for staff only.
How are you staff? You work at the Odia Diner.
You said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited? Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers. Oh, it's been years. We were all so sad when you left. After the accident. Oh, fuck.
Oh, our eyes went crazy.
My daughter didn't drown. You're remembering wrong. She's at home watching Night Springs with her father. Mm-hmm. It's useless. I need to stop the story. Mandy May and Norman said Tor is hurt. Why didn't you mention that earlier?
Oh, you mean the little bump on his noggin? It's nothing. The residents like to exaggerate.
Uh-huh. I need to check Tor's room. What's in the wellness center?
Oh, that's where we provide our health services to the residents. We have a rehab facility, dining area, and beds for special round-the-clock care. To stay young, stay limber.
Hello there, Saga Anderson.
Hey, Basie. Name won't make the man birch. Even the sweetest name. I'm Ahti.
Anything good on that jukebox?
We try to do good, but only Prime comes out. Music from my Swedish brothers, old guards of Asgard. My pals, the Berkele Vikings. Berkele.
Do you know where I could find the Andersons?
Oh, you can never know where. Only a seaman can know that. But even the seaman can know everything.
Fair enough. Thanks anyway. Were you in the band?
Minäkö? No. Perkele, saatana, en ollen. Not so much sweet that it fills the whole stomach. But we have shared a stage or two.
Okay, cool. All right. Let's get you later. I'm going upstairs. I know that's there and I've not been anywhere in here. That's a locked door, I know that much. The stairs, there's one up. Crossbow bolts. It's going to be really useful to have the crossbow, isn't it? Shoebox, painkillers. Basement? Oh no. What have I got? Maybe the crossbow bolts for a second. Four at once. Too many charms, man. Too many charms. Rifle ammo. Oh, I really should just find a shoebox. What are you huffing at? Oh, there's a shoebox right there. Perfect! Put that charm in there as well. Put this bottle of whatever the hell it is in there. You can go there. Right, you can go there. Right, and then. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's go grab these. Save it there. I feel like it's gonna be really helpful. Right, I've been to that room. I have to go forward and go into these rooms. The old guys of Asgard Museum. Yeah. For it.
I don't have the key.
Oh god, it's cold. I need to close the door.
Government built a bunker here during World War II to watch the ocean for
Pat-Main radio show. What's my Pat-Main is?
Ever I shouldn't interrupt him.
Bunker, it's been a hot spot for teens. The Ocean View Motel and Spa, they call it. Ironically, I believe. They go there to enjoy their beer and their vapes and electronic cigarettes. Ridiculous. The future is... So, the teens would drink there, do other stuff that isn't appropriate content for your listeners at home.
Doesn't even look like Pat-Main.
But the bunker has a tendency to flood.
Looks nothing like him. The camera mode changes.
A group of teens went down there one Saturday night and got a little drunker than usual. The teens noticed one girl, Nora Hesberg, was missing.
Maybe the actor died and that's why they had to do it, but still.
When Nora's folks didn't find her in her bed the next morning, they called the police. The authorities, they searched the bunker and found poor Nora floating in one of the flooded passages.
Well, they would
she had
that.
A real talent for music. Folks say they still...
Well, they would serve that.
This is Tor's room.
Of course it is. I'll take this.
More moonshine. Was this a drunken rampage? This place is a mess. And Tor's not here. I need to keep looking.
Excuse me, miss, but you don't see me barging into your room while you're performing mental and physical strengthening exercises, do you? I thought not.
No, sorry.
Cool. I'm just stealing
don't mind
shit.
Me.
And now I have to start over.
Sorry.
Odin's in bad shape. He was drunk and watery. Or is this something more serious? That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here?
1989.
Or is this more of the story? Can you hear me, Odin? Odin Abison? Can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk.
Thank you.
are our twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks. And so do you.
What's happening?
Oh, whoa.
It's never felt this way before.
You're all grown up, Saga, dearest. And you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that?
That was cool.
Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family? Is that why this is happening? I found a photograph of you with the cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy, but we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years, but we already have our band, and those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Tor and Odin are not part of the cult. The cult thinks there's something special about Tor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too. I found Wake's clicker. What can you tell me about it?
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world. But the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms what Wake said. I can't let Scratch get his hands on the clicker. By Tom's writing, Odin must mean Wake.
No, he doesn't. Well, he does, but he doesn't.
I've never connected to someone like this in my mind place before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers. You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor is in danger. You can save him.
Isn't mind place more than just a mental technique? Sometimes my mind place even baffles me. Is this the reason? Is there something more than intuition behind it? One thing at a time. Tor is in trouble. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more. You said Tor is in danger. What's going on?
Darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer, never his head. The Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor's marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? It wants to take him, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the wellness center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Where's Cynthia? What?
Is Tor becoming taken? I need to find him before it's too late. Stop this before more people get hurt.
Where's Cynthia? Oh, she does all the knitting for Rose. Oh, that's cute. Hello. Ah. Cool. I had a thing with a nice little riddle like this. Better than an actual lock. You need part of the cult.
Need the key.
Okay. Try this bad boy.
Getting in is forbidden. For your own safety.
Oh, where did you come from?
Time is long for those who wait. But in the end, stand the thanks.
Sheesh. Didn't see you there.
Who's chatting? There you are.
This will put a smile back on your face, my dear.
Sorry? She's one of them. There must be an overlap here somewhere.
How do we get to the basement? Through that door there. Okay, let's do some profiling. Not profiling this at this moment. No? No. Okay.
Doesn't look right. The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Can I trust him with that much power?
You may have to.
Not sure I have a choice. Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here.
Hey! Oh my god. Find Tor, talk to Rose.
Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No, he's... Well, yes, but you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
It's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay. I'll let you in.
Thank you, Rose.
Watch out. For puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks. That lady is a walking red flag.
Yeah, she is. She got messed up, to be fair. Like, you don't know, but, you know, you weren't there. Map than I was expecting. Not going in just yet.
I need bolt
cutters.
Yeah, of
course you need bolt cutters.
Dark. Empty. Be ready, Saga.
Hey, dude. Got something to flew over there.
He's hurt pretty bad, but he tore off his bandages. Why?
Por was here.
Rose and me found Miss Anderson knocked out on the floor by phone. Burns on his hand, a cut on his head. He's out cold, so brought him here, been acting strange all week. Take good care. He is VIP. VB. VB.
Poor Anderson had lightning in his veins. This was rock and roll, baby. That Weaver girl had cast a spell on him. Tor would do anything she'd ask. Tor deserved this. Tor wanted this. She wanted the song. A gift. He had to get it for her. Afterwards, it was too late. Tor swung his hammer in frustration. The spark was gone. Black liquid clogged his mind. A bad trip. Tor fought it. He was strong. He'd never be taken. But the darkness could still drown him. Tor needed to warn someone. It was all happening again. Tom was back. Coming back. Tom would need help too if he was going to make it. But the brothers were too old to stop at this time. Tor had called someone. Someone who could help. The name escaped him. Drowned beneath dark water.
Ooh.
Not go to rehab yet. Around rehab. Those doors are closed, but it looks like I can go through them. Let's go check that out.
Can't be opened on this side.
Gotta go through rehab. Goddamn.
Hold up!
Tor, wait! It's me!
Fuck you.
Come on. An electric lock. Looks like it's controlled remotely.
Absolute bitch. Where did it go? The security room? More reception? Oh, cool. Okay, that's it. All plastic, okay.
Thank you. door needs a knob. A security computer.
Okay. Checking all the moons. Why?
Day, then month. He uses European formatting.
Yeah, because that's the best way to use it. Bad day. This is a stupid house. Something always breaks. I always fix. Old people do not respect me. Should ask me to raise. Hooray.
The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders.
Okay.
Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times.
Okay, so maybe it's going to be this one. No. What? I'm a bit confused. It's definitely something to do with this password, right? It's got to take it right here. Definitely something to do with that, right? Two. Okay. This current month, yeah, so 3 1 0. 1726? No. I don't understand what I'm looking for here.
Odin said Tor needs help. But from what? Is he turning into a Taken? Doesn't look right. Tor is being targeted. He needs help. Tor left the wellness center.
Right, password check the security thing. Okay, so... Bless us saying initiation is the day after the new moon.
I have what I need to figure out the password. The computer controls the door that Tor went through.
Key to Blum's password is hidden in his office. Blum is looking forward to something in August. Day after the new moon. Some dates are circled. The calendar shows phases of the moon. August. 17th. Oh, it's the full blown date. So it's the 17th of the 8th, 23. 17. 0823. Right, okay. Ooh, riddle your life. Doorknob! Hello, doorknob is our place, but solve the clues and you find the you can trace the way to get the private space. If I meet you at the greet inside a bright glassy cage, pretty flowers bloom. Okay, I don't know what that is. Why did you take your doorknob to a personal room? I'm sick of these tricks. You bring it back, I suppose you do. Vladimir, I do not need to remind you that Tor and Odin would be ideal candidates for the cult. Please try harder to recruit them.
There's Tor, and he's out of his mind. Need to get to him. And the doors are open.
It's gonna be dangerous. Right, so, where am I? It would be ideal to pop out here and got into that old room. Oh, I just found where the rifle is. Here's the thing. I'm gonna need to drop some shit out of my shoebox. Where's the shoebox nearby? There isn't one. Oh, there is. It's down there. It's fine. Go down there first. hoping that'll be enough for the shop. Oh no, I would need white leather as well. Shit. Alright, let's move you guys. There. Let's get you back here. Alright, cool.
Ilmo was nervous. His palms were clammy. He lowered his phone. Mulligan isn't picking up. Yako shook his head, pointed at his own phone. Same with Thornton. Ilmo didn't like it. No one was answering the phone at the workshop in Watery either.
Because I killed them.
Something was up. It had to be the writer. Had to be. The Koskula brothers were crouching in the bushes across from the Elderwood Palace Lodge, its lights shining in the night. They couldn't wait any longer. The brothers knew Saga was in Watery visiting her trailer. Going now was their only chance to do this without hurting her. Ilmo stood up in a crowd of deer masks and looked his way. Okay, this is it. The rider is the target. Take him down and it's all over. Only shoot the Fed if you have to. This is our big moment. We watch in the night. The crowd murmured the chant back to him. Ilmo turned his face to the hotel. He could see Saga's partner in the window. Ilmo slapped his brother on the shoulder. The brothers donned their masks. The cult of the tree was ready.
Boy, it's getting good, the story, man. I'll take you, thank you. Ah, new Osama. Okay, cool. I really hope I can up my inventory now, though. That'll be really nice.
On greener pastures now.
Who's left?
Four remaining.
Was all new and gross and grim and gross.
Need to catch up with Tor.
Yeah.
This must have been Tor's.
Oh yeah, examination. Real quick. Hold it for a second. God damn it! I think it's like a bad one.
Barrows stared at his chest x-ray. It was in his left lung. It felt like a black hole, an opening to darkness. He felt like he was drowning. He coughed and coughed and coughed. So hard his whole body and soul felt twisted and mangled, upside down and inside out. With every cough, the black hole grew bigger. It felt good. It tore him up, but it felt good. Gale was dying. The black hole was sucking everything good out of him. He imagined looking through it, into the darkness. The black hole grinned. Gale couldn't escape its gravity. He worshipped it. Gale sacrificed to it. In blood.
Oh, well. Gilbert's violent outburst resulting in rapid onset dementia. Should be restrained whenever possible until a dose can be found that impedes his aggression. Parry. Okay, well, I think I may have just killed him. Okay, right. So I've been to every room otherwise. Let's go and quickly save from here. Fuck you!
This minute, that water is bad for you. Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you. This kind of behavior is not okay. Let him go, Tor!
You better fucking come back to me. Right, okay.
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me, or... or is this the story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character, but I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself?
They're both.
Or both.
Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Tor and Gale in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more. Page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion, raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you. Even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum.
All right, guys, we're going to leave it there for a minute. Yeah, come back tomorrow and we'll be playing more. And hopefully we'll get at the overlap and all that jazz. So, yeah, guys, have yourself a great day. Sorry I wasn't talking too much for that last bit. I just basically got really engrossed in the entire game. Yeah, have yourself a great day. Don't forget to be nice to each other. See you soon. Bye now. Bye. 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 Bye.